Previously on Last Stop.
She's resting now, but she is stable.
I think I've made a terrible mistake.
Jesus Christ! Donna, that's kidnap!
Stay here. I need to see what you've done. You made it all up.
I think you actually saved me by not being here a moment ago.
If you want my help, you only have to ask.
Role reversals. Oh. So some time has passed and both of them are gone. Sleeping in the boiler room? Oh, has he kidnapped her now?
Get up.
Very nice.
Oh, I hate it when you speak to me like that. What time is it?
It's almost 3 a.m.
What's going on?
It's time for us to leave.
What are you on about?
What are you talking about?
Get dressed. We're going home.
My old flat?
My old flat? I told you. I'm never going back there.
I don't have time for your questions. Get up. We're going.
What if I don't... What if... No. Invisible walls. Better get some proper explanations after all of this. Be very disappointed otherwise. And number 13. Green glove? Oh, is that everybody that's disappeared?
You always were such a child.
I wonder how many people would be better off if you weren't here.
Why didn't you want to see me in the hospital?
Donna, I lied. I was with Becky that night.
We did it in the bathroom. Who are they? They seem to know me.
Not like I know.
Don't you dare. What? Can't end it like that.